Bonjour à tous et à toutes. Today we are going to learn revise situation H 2017. You can pause the video and have a look at the instructions. Have a look at the questions. Attempt to all of them and then check for your answers there. You are at the cold meat counter in a supermarket. You want to get something for lunch. The examiner will play the role of the shop assistant and he or she will speak first. Ask the assistant how much the pâté is. Combien coûte le pâté? Or quel est le prix du pâté? Or le pâté, ça coûte combien? So this question always comes back, and this time it came in three different papers. I mean questions. There's also situation I and J, which has got the same question. Expensive. C'est trop cher. Remember, cher can be used in a letter to say dear.
Like that first sentence that you put in that name.
Ask for two slices of ham. Puis-je avoir deux tranches de jambon?
Je peux avoir deux tranches de jambon, s'il vous plaît. Pouvez-vous me donner deux tranches de jambon, s'il vous plaît?
So you have to master tranche, which means slice. Morceau means a piece, like a piece of bread, something like that. Remember also to use s'il vous plaît, because you have to be polite. Ask for 250 grams of salami. Puis-je avoir 250 grammes de salami?
Je peux avoir 250 grammes de salami, s'il vous plaît.
Pouvez-vous me donner 250 grammes de salami, s'il vous plaît? So right now, you should know how to order in a shop. That you don't want to buy anything else.
Je ne veux rien acheter d'autre.
Or...
C'est tout.
Voilà, c'est tout. We are done.
Bonne journée. Au revoir.